due to a mix-up at Safari Adventures Animal Waste Facility, apple juice will not be served this evening at the Four Leaf Fried Fish Restaurant. Attention guests, if you've lost your hidden cabbie glasses, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks. For Star Control are now full for the day.
Initiating search for hostile target.
Well, ain't this something? Robbie done all the work, but I'm gonna keep my hands.
Attention,
just the same.
Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous. Fugitive has evaded pursuit. Law enforcement authorities now have primary responsibility for apprehension.
3 weeks since Ingrid and I activated Star Control and the new robots in the Galactic Zone. Earlier today, I was working on a Nucatron when these damn kids came at us with their thirst sappers. Of course, they got soda all over the exposed hardware. The Nucatron lurched and pointed its nozzle right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he triggered the military protocol, and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nucatron itself. God, I was so relieved. I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. As far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
Bingo. Shit, that's a smell you don't forget. Better not stick to us. So many chumps, so little time.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults is messed up. Sure, stick me underground with no control over anything. What could go wrong?
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars. Arcturus
I Unidentified missing attack on hostile target in search. Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 2291. Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this remote, desolate world is all but impossible. Arcturus Prime. But life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault-Tec's colony Arcturus. Welcome home. But life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault-Tec's colony Arcturus. Welcome home.
Up. Something's out there.
With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
Got it.
Identify yourself. A fighting citizen will not be armed.
And these are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive combat, where you can relax in an Earth-like setting.
Try, asshole. But I'm still standing.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
You got some nimble fingers there, huh?
This is Luis Bateman reporting on week 2 of Project Consumer Guidance. Civilian employees are starting to experience extreme headaches similar to the previous study. Luckily, the associated depression has not surfaced, so suicides aren't expected to be an issue yet. The increase in subliminal messaging frequency continues to have little to no effect on many visitors. But the speed at which the park staff was affected does show that some level of success has been achieved. I recommend moving forward with the audio tours for the next project. Perhaps a higher frequency of messaging fed directly into a consumer who can focus will be more effective.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
hands up, Bob.
There you are.
Well, that was fun.
I'm gonna enjoy it.
And Vault-Tec cutting-edge science and technology.
You're gonna be ready.
Your colony with resources to face any challenge.
Kill. Kill.
Something good out of this.
Enjoy a rich, varied diet. Locally sourced from the colony's own hydroponic gardens. Just smell freshness.
You're gonna regret it.
Targets detected. Requesting backup.
Let's have some fun.
Sure was fun. Huh, boss?
And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge. A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault-Tec. For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate. Thank you, and enjoy your day here at Nuka World.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure, stick me underground with no control over anything. What could go wrong?
Shuttle compromised. Engaging.
Hope there's something useful found. Got it.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Yeah, this is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Advised to be here.
Hey.
What's up, Vault? Go pushing too many buttons. Knows what'll happen.
Going down. Lower level. Lower level. Going down. Upper level.
For more information, imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault. A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine Hut, and with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced from your colony. His own hydroponic gardens. Just smell freshness. These are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful,
with Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. But life is possible underground. Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 2291. Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this remote, desolate world. Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars.
Going down.
You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults is
lower level.
Sure. You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure, stick me underground, no control. You ask me, the whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure. You ask me. B. Whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure. Take me underground. No control over anything. What could go wrong? You ask me. Whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure. Stick me underground. No control over anything. What could go wrong? You ask me. Whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure. You ask me. Sure, stick me underground with no control over anything. What could go wrong?
And these are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting.
Nuka World is proud to be hosting our Quantum Celebration. Stop by Cappy's Cafe and sample Nuka Cola.
between the overboss and what he wants. Hey, boss, can we talk now?
Of course. What's up?
I just wanted to say... That whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
Don't worry, Gage. I don't believe that you'd betray me.
Okay. Okay, good. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that... really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
If he was so bad, why help him in the first place?
If I'd known it was gonna get so bad, I wouldn't have. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
What are you saying? You've made a habit out of doing this?
No. This whole Nuka World plan was way bigger than anything I'd done before. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you've scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning for you. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me and usually everyone else.
Where are you going with all this, Gage?
Hell, boss, I ain't good at this. You ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run with. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. And it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying, I'm starting to be glad we teamed up is all. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going.